me, I tell him only partly. I only love my bed and my mama. I'm sorry, I'm very good, but I even got it dead on.
Hey guys, it's Miriam, and today I am going to be doing a back to school, or in my case, university supplies haul video. Now, I'm sure a lot of you guys are wondering, Miriam, why are you posting this video in January? And the answer to that is because here in Australia, and I think New Zealand as well, we start the school year at the start of the year rather than the middle of the year. And that is why I'm doing a school supplies haul video now. Anyways, I'm really excited to be showing you guys all the school supplies that I picked up for the year. Like, I'm gonna be the most organized person at university, at least for the first week anyway. So yeah, without further ado, let's just get into the video. The first thing that I got was a 2019 diary, and this one is in a gorgeous purple color, and I got it from Typo for $17. And let me tell you guys why this is the best diary ever. So this isn't like your typical, ordinary, boring old diary, because there's like a whole page listing like traits of your zodiac sign, and there's a page full of random challenges for you to do, and you can tick them off. And a page where you can actually write down your bucket list for 2019, which I think is so cool because I'm always keeping a bucket list and it's always on my phone. So it's good to actually have it written down and tick it off. And then of course, but at the start of every month, you have the monthly planner, which just looks like this, your typical thing where you can write down birthdays, special events and stuff. And then you actually have the weekly planner where you can write down everything. And to go with my diary, I picked up this calendar, which is a 2019 Harry Potter themed calendar. I was screaming when I saw this on the Typo website, which is where I got it from. And I got this one for $5. Like, that is such a good bargain. At the back, you can see like all the photos, which will be like for each month. I'm gonna show you guys what my month photo is, which I am so happy about. It is the flying car from Chamber of Secrets, and it's got Harry and Ron and of course Hedwig. And I love this. I think this is actually my favorite photo from this whole calendar, and the fact that this is on my birthday month, like, oh my god, hallelujah. For once in my life, I have a really cute photo that I am obsessed with as my monthly photo on this calendar. Now I'm gonna be showing you guys all the notebooks that I picked up, which I picked up so many, and majority of them are not even gonna be used because most of the time I actually type all my notes out on my laptop rather than writing them down. But I wanted to get some cute notebooks because I am that one girl who loves having cute stationery. Anyways, the first notebook that I picked up was this one, and it's just got roses all over the front, and it looks so pretty. I absolutely love flowers, and it's also got stars all over as well. This one is a quite thick notebook, so I probably will be using this one. I got this from Typo and it was $10. Next notebook I got is so cute because it's the Simpsons themed, and it's got Lisa Simpson, it's got a little pony, and it just says, with today's rising gas prices, how can we afford not to buy a pony? I love the Simpsons, so I absolutely love this notebook, and I only got it for $2 from Typo, which actually this notebook was the cheapest thing that I got, like, out of everything in this haul, which is crazy. The next notebook I got was from Typo, and this is what it looks like. It says, create sunshine on a cloudy day. I absolutely love this quote. I think it's just such a great motivator and a great inspiration just to stay positive. Next, I got a set of two notebooks for $5. I don't remember where I got it from. So this is what the first one looks like. It just says notes, and it's got this print on it. I don't really know what it's called, and it's purple. And I've actually already started using this as like my to-do list kind of thing to keep me organized. And the next one that I got was this one, and it's got like a pink watercolor kind of effect. It says daydreams on it, and it's so cute. I absolutely love it. I can't wait to use it. The next thing I got was this notebook, and it's like making my Disney heart so happy. I got this one for $6. I don't know where I got it from, but yeah, it's just got Minnie Mouse and little polka dots on it because that's the whole Minnie vibe. And I've also got a matching Minnie Mouse pen, which I think is so cute. And this is what the back looks like. And the last three notebooks I got are Harry Potter themed, and you guys are soon gonna realize that I am a major Potterhead. So the first Harry Potter notebook I got is this one, and it's from Typo. I can't remember how much I paid for it, but it's got the Hogwarts crest, platform 9 3/4, and all that fun stuff. Love the gold and the black together as well. Next, I got this notebook, and it's the Marauders map, and at the back it says, I solemnly swear that I'm up to no good, which I love. I didn't get this one from Typo. I got this from a store called Zing, and I'll show you guys the inside of the notebook as well. This is the front, and these are what the pages look like. At the bottom, you can actually see that it says mischief managed on it, which I think is so cool. I love that little detail. Can't remember how much I paid for this. I think it was around $8 or $10. And the last Harry Potter notebook that I got was this one. It's the Harry Potter wanted poster kind of thing. And oh my God, it has it gives the illusion that it's a moving kind of image, which I don't know if you guys can really see that on camera. I got this for $10, I think, from Zing. And when you open it up, look at that. How cool is that? It's just got the glasses and the lightning bolt, and then the actual pages, this is what they look like. At the top, you can see the glasses with the lightning bolt, and at the bottom, it of course says HP. Next thing I got was a 2 set of glue sticks. Well, technically blue sticks. These were either from Coles or Woolies, I don't remember. I actually got these to make a vision board, but I haven't actually gotten around to doing it, obviously, because I haven't taken these out of the packaging, but I'm sure I will do that sometime, hopefully. Next, I got some pens, and these aren't your ordinary pens, because I'm a little extra, obviously. This is what my first pen looks like. How cute is it? It is a cat unicorn. I spent $7. I spent $7 for this pen, and I wonder why I cannot save money, but it's cute, so I guess it's worth it. Not really, but yeah. Next, I got a Harry Potter related pen, which is still in the packaging. It's gold, Ravenclaw engraved on it, which I think is super cool. Fun fact, I am in the house Ravenclaw. How much did I spend for this? $10! That's even more expensive than this one. Oh my God. Next, I got a Ravenclaw water bottle, because I have to make sure that everybody knows that I am in Ravenclaw. And this water bottle was $30. This one is really good quality. This one's from Typo, and the pens were from Typo as well. And since the water bottle wasn't a dead giveaway that I'm in Ravenclaw, I also got a pair of Ravenclaw novelty socks from Typo. I cannot wait for it to be winter so I can be wearing this. And the last thing I got wouldn't really be classed as school supplies, but I'm gonna include it in this haul anyway, because I do drink coffee in the morning before I go to university. And I just got this mug. Of course, it is a Harry Potter mug. I got this from Typo, and it just says, "Don't let the muggles get you down," which is my absolute favorite quote from Harry Potter. So I knew I had to get this. That was it for my school / university / college supplies haul video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed watching, and hopefully I gave you guys some inspiration on what kind of school supplies you can take in for the school year. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed watching, and be sure to subscribe down below, because I do post new videos every single week. And also be sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter to keep up to date with me and my life. And I hope you guys all have a fun, happy, amazing, fabulous, best time at university, school, TAFE, college, whatever it is you're doing. I hope you have an amazing time doing it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. She's got particular taste. Yeah. She's